Are you thinking about moving to Ross in Marin County and you want to know more about it? In this video, I'm going to take you on a tour of the downtown area of Ross, and you're going to learn some things about Ross that are going to be very surprising. So let's get to it. If you're new to my channel, welcome. And if you're thinking about moving to Marin in 10 days or 10 months, reach out, give me a call, email, text. I love to help people move to Marin in a smooth, smart way. Stay tuned to the end of this video for some leaks on topics in this video. Now, without further ado. Now I am driving down Sir Francis Drake on my approach into Ross. Actually, this is Ross right here. As you can see, this is a pretty busy street. It actually runs all the way from the Richmond Bridge all the way over until you get to Olema, which is by the coast. So it's a big, long street. I'm about to take a right turn on Lagunitas, but as you can see, here is the Ross Police Department as well as the Ross Town Hall. Now I'm taking a right turn here on Lagunitas, and then I'm about to take a left turn on Ross Common, which is the main track of the downtown of Ross. Ross Commons does turn into Poplar Avenue as we're getting into some of the stores that you'll see in just a few moments. Now that I've parked, the first building we're going to see right here is the Ross Post Office. What a beautiful building for a post office. Now I am headed across the street, and right here on the right-hand side is Ross School. It runs kindergarten all the way through eighth grade. And it has a beautiful front area with some places for sports like baseball. But this park-like setting of the school runs right along Ross Commons, and everybody can walk along it on their way into the shops of Ross. We've now reached the corner of Ross Common and Redwood Drive. It's also where it turns into Poplar Avenue. It's basically the start of the shopping area, so I'm going to walk through here and show a lot of the stores to you that happen to be here. First up here is Tony Tutu. It's a pizza place where my husband happens to go about every single Sunday. They're pretty much known for a lot of yummy pizzas, from regular ones to vegan ones and gluten-free. Great place to go. And here's Crown and Crumpet, where you can get espresso, fresh baked pastries, and they actually do afternoon tea. How fun! Heading across the street here to Marché aux Fleurs. Super nice restaurant that can be both casual and also for special occasions. And now I'm headed back to where I started at the beginning of this short tour. If you'd like some more information about the town of Ross, add a comment below and ask me for the town of Ross information. And I'll be happy to send you a link that will be useful. And if you'd like more content like this, hit subscribe, ring the bell for notifications, and give me the thumbs up. That concludes today's tour.